gold medalist and Olympic champion. The joint world champion from last year has the Olympic gold all to herself. Nina Kennedy was not to be denied for Australia. And the green and gold have had an amazing games in terms of their field events.
They do have six total, gold, silver, and four bronze, but this will be the first time that we will hear the national anthem of their country.
The world silver medalist from last summer, Arshed Nadim. That's better! It's huge! It's a great throw! And it will surely be a new Olympic record! And that is massive from Arshed Nadim! 92 metres 97! Arshed Nadim of Pakistan, a huge throw in the second round to take the lead!
So too does Letsile Tebogo, bronze medalist last year in the World Championship, running in memory of his mother. Have to contend, the man who makes his entrances like no other. What a roar, what an occasion. Kenny Benarek quickly into his running. He's into the lead round that bend, but watch for Tebogo. And Lyles in the middle. Tebogo and Benarek are flying. Lyles needs to mount his charge now. But look at Tebogo. He's going to make history. The first African man to win this title. And he's beaten one of the all-time greats. And a piece of history for this 21-year-old from Botswana. Wow, that took so much heart and so much belief. He's done it. He's beaten one of the greats.
Coming off the turn, I thought Kenny Bednarik was in great shape, and then Tebogo ran away from him and then just held, got to that top speed. They all were running about the same, you know, same top bench speed, which is amazing to go. A guy ran 1970, didn't have quite the same pop and explosion.
Sarah Wheater, his mum, would be so proud, and all his family will be as well.
She knows there's a real threat behind her in Mahambo, looking to go better than 7.05. Oh, that's good. Is it a legal jump?
I think she's got this on the board here. She has shown up here at this Olympic final, and my goodness, is she delivering. Great extension, the way she charges down the runway. I think we are seeing another 7 meter jump here from Davis Woodhull. And look at that.
That's well over seven, and this is going to be good news for Team USA and good news for Davis Woodhull. 7.18 is her PB.
Elated for his wife. What a competition. She's had the whole crowd behind her, and she has absolutely responded, and what a moment for her team.
An incredible reception for the two greatest of all time. McLaughlin Levrone up on bowl at the moment. Good running on the outside from Jasmine Jones. And McLaughlin Levrone has the edge. The ball tends to come through in the second half of the race. Neither of them have remembered what it's like to lose, but only one of them can conquer. Watch the clock as well. There could be a world record on the cards here. McLaughlin Levrone with the edge. Ball's got some work to do here, and she looks under pressure for the first time in 2 years. McLaughlin Levrone, one barrier away from history. Ball's getting tight. Brilliant run. Second, watch the clock. Here she goes. Oh, it's fantastic. 50.37. It's another gold, and it's another world record for Sydney McLaughlin Levrone. Ball came here with a massive reputation. She was desperate to cause the upset.
Pick any event, male or female, and I don't know that you can match some of the things that she has accomplished.
Beaten in 40 races, and she's emotional there. You can understand it. All that training, all that build-up,
And you know what makes McLaughlin Levrone's achievements all the greater? Alway, as expected, first to the first, pulls away. Parchment well back. Another American, Roberts, running well. Holloway through 7-8. He is going to be the Olympic champion. They will not catch him. Grant Holloway right at 13 flat. Thought it would take something sub 13. He does not care. I'm so pleased for Holloway, because if you look at this from the point of view of athletics as a whole, he's a big star. He's gregarious. He owns a room when he walks into it. Not always talking about himself, but just making sure that athletics sounds fun, and it's about being a star, and it's about laying on a show.
He's the second fastest man at the U.S. Trials in 21. He went 12.81. But the man's done everything he could do.